jangalikayamani samsar hala hala moha shantye avapur purushakaram shankachakrasidharinam sahasra shivasam shvetam pranamami patanjalim. Om shanti shanti shanti. Ekam inhale, dvay exhale, trini inhale, chatwari exhale, pancha inhale, shat exhale, 1, 2. Sapta, head up, exhale, Ashta, Nava, inhale, Samasthiti, Ekam, inhale, Dway, exhale, Trini, inhale, Chatwari, exhale, Pansha, inhale, Shat exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, Sapta. Head up, exhale, Ashtau. Nava, inhale, Samasthiti. Round 3, Ekam, inhale, Dway, exhale, Trini, inhale, Chatwari, exhale, Pancha, inhale, Shat, exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, Sapta. Head up, exhale, Ashta. Nava, inhale, Samasthiti. Inhale, Ekam. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chatwari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sapta, inhale. Head up, exhale, Ashta. Nava, inhale. Samasthiti. Last round, Surya A. Inhale, Ekam. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chatwari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sapta, inhale. Head up. Exhale, Ashtanga. Nava, inhale. Samasthiti. Full breath. Surya Namaskarvi. Start with Utkatasana. Inhale. Arms up. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chatwari, exhale. Panja, inhale. Shat, exhale. Sapta, step through right leg. Virabhadrasana A, inhale. Ashto, exhale. Inhale, Nama. Exhale, Dasha, Adamukha Svanasana. Ekadasha, left. Step through, inhale, arms up. Dwadasha, exhale. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Adamukha Svanasana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. Panchadasha. Head up. Sodasha. Exhale. Inhale. Saptadasha. Arms up. Samasthiti. Full breath here if you like. Ekam, inhale. Round 2. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chatwari, jump back and lower down. Pancha, inhale. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Adamukha Svanasana, down facing dog. Sapta, right leg forward. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, Ashto. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, left. Inhale, arms up. Dwadasha, exhale. Triyodasha. Chaturdasha, exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, Panchadasha. Head up. Sodasha, exhale. Saptadasha, inhale, bend the knees. Samasthiti. Again, full breath. Round 3. Ekam, inhale. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale, head up. Chatwari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. Sapta, inhale. Step the right. Exhale. All the way down. Inhale, Nava. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, lift. Dwadasha, hands to floor, exhale. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. One, two, three, four, five. Panchadasha, head up. Sodasha, exhale. Inhale, Saptarasha, bend the knees, swing the arms up. Samasthiti. Full breath. Sirsasan, hands on the way, stomp the feet out, exhale, way. Take the big toes, lengthen spine, exhale, fold. One, two, three, four, five, head up, inhale. Shavasana. Exhale, fold. Hands under the feet and fold. Shift your hips forward to align with your ankles. Nice and tall through the back body. Draw the navel back into the spine to create length and depth. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Release the hands, exhale, inhale all the way up, Samasthiti. Feet together, Samasthiti. Trikonasana, or Udita Trikonasana, right leg back, arms out, inhale, dway, exhale, left arm up, one, two, three, four, five, inhale, come up, lift, exhale. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Pravita Trikonasana, turn right. Square your shoulders with your hips. Exhale, left hand to floor. In or out the foot. Right arm extends up. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, spin the arms up. Over the head and to the left. Exhale, left hand to right hand to floor. Left arm extends vertical, straight line from the tips to the tips. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, arms up to the side. Samasthiti, step forward. Full breath. Uddita Vajrasana, step back right foot. Bend the knee so the knee stacked above the ankle. Inhale. Exhale. Behind the foot. Left arm extends over the head. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, up, lift, exhale. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Prana Paschima Konasana. Lower the left knee to the floor. Twist. Modified version, hands to the chest. Inhale, either come up on the left leg or stay low. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up, spin around, exhale, twist. Inhale, come up, we'll stay low. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Samasthiti. Full breath. Prasadita Padottanasana. Step back about 3 feet away, feet parallel to each other. Hands to the waist. Ekam, inhale. Dway, exhale. Head up. Straight arms, legs, spine. Exhale, fold. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Pause. Exhale. Hands to waist. Inhale, come up. Open the arms to the sides. Exhale to the waist. Fold. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale. Arms to sides, interlock the hands. Prasadita Padottanasana C. Inhale. Exhale, fold forward. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Exhale, hands to waist. Inhale, open the heart. Exhale, fold, bending the knees. Take hold of the big toes. Inhale, head up, straight arms, legs and spine. Exhale, elbows to the sides, head down. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Hands to waist. Exhale. Inhale, come all the way up. Samasthiti. Tita Padottanasana. Right foot back. Turn to face the right side, square your hips and shoulders, hands behind the back in reverse Namaste. Or you can do that before you step back. Inhale, extending the spine, opening the heart, way, exhale, fold over the right leg. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up, lift, exhale. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, come up. Arms to sides. Exhale, samasthiti. Uttanasana. Inhale, left hand to the waist, right leg up. Exhale, bend. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, left up. Exhale, leg to the side. One, two, three, four, five, leg back in, forward, exhale, hands to waist, point, one, two, three, four, five, exhale, left leg, inhale, fold, one, two, three, four, five, inhale, head up, exhale, leg to side, external rotation of the left hip, one, two, three, four, five, inhale, leg back to center, exhale, fold, inhale, head up, hands to waist, one, two, Devani Mudhyana Bandha, three, four, five, Samasthiti. Full breath. Adho Padma Baddhasana. Right leg up. Into half lotus. Or modify accordingly. Right arm behind. Exhale. Bend forward. Left hand to floor. Close to the foot. One. Two. Three, four, five. Inhale, head up, slightly bending the knee, and come up and release. Baddha Padma Baddha, Bharatanasana left. Left arm behind. Exhale, bend. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. All the way up. Samasthiti. Surya Namaskar A. Inhale, ekam. Dway, exhale. Trini, inhale. Chatwari, exhale. Pancha, inhale. Shat, exhale. Utkatasana for Sapta. Together, inhale, arms up, one, two, three, four, five, exhale, head in, inhale it up, again jumping back, inhale, Urdhva Mukha svanasana. Aramukha svanasana, exhale. Virabhadrasana A, step through right foot. Inhale, come up. One, two, three, four, five, lift. One, two, three, four, five. Virabhadrasana B. One, two, three, four, five. Right. One, two, three, four, five. Exhale, hands to floor. Step back, plank. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Paramukha Svanasana. Come seated on the mat. Indandasana now. Five Ujjayi breaths. One, two, three, four, five. Ashtanga A, reaching to grab the big toes. Inhale, head up. Exhale, fold. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Exhale, B or C. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Exhale, release. Vinyasa, inhale. Lifting, jumping back. Inhale. Exhale. Jumping through. Fetch the legs out on the mat. Slight bend in the knees. Inhale, lift the hips and chest. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Exhale, hips down. Vinyasa. Shimottanasana, right side. So we're bending the right leg to half lotus. Binding. Inhale. Exhale. One, two. Modify accordingly. You can keep the foot inside. Just wrap the arm behind the back and not so much worry about the bind. Inhale, five, head up. Exhale, release. Vinyasa. Jumping through or folding. Exhale. Take the foot from outside. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Pause, exhale. Vinyasa. Right knee bends, medial rotation of the knee. We keep the foot close to the hip. Inhale, exhale, fold. One, two, three, four. Five, inhale, head up, pause, exhale, inhale, come up, vinyasa. Back on the mat. Left side. Inhale, exhale, one, two, three, four, five, inhale, head up, exhale. Release. Vinyasa. Jhana Sirsasana. A. Start with the right foot. Bends inside of the left thigh. Inhale, exhale. Square elbows, square shoulders with a mat. One, you can try different head positions. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up. Pause. Left, inhale, exhale. One, two, three, four, five, inhale, head up, exhale, release, vinyasa. B now. Jhana Sirsasana B, right. Take the foot and fold it to the side like we're doing Vrikshasana, tree pose. Then we lift, sitting bones. Bring the heel between the sitting bones. Roll the leg forward. Exhale, fold over the left leg. Square the shoulders in the mat. One, two, exhale. Vinyasa. Left side. Exhale forward. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Head up, inhale. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift with vinyasa. Upward facing. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, inhale. Exhale. Jhana Sirsasana Si. This one, plantar flexion of the foot. So we place the toes down inside of the thigh. Heel is lifted up, pressing against the inner left thigh. Exhale, fold. One, two, three. Four, five, head up, release, easy with the foot, vinyasa, exhale, and left side now. Always start seated poses from Dandasana. Left. Inhale. Exhale. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Head up. And release. Vinyasa. Inhale. Exhale. Back on the mat. Dandasana. Marichasana A. Right leg. Bends, offsetting the hip, take the foot out, side of the hip, bend, wrap the arm around the right leg, and bind. Exhale, fold. One, two, three, four. Head up, inhale, release. Vinyasa. Inhale. Exhale. Left side. Wrap the arm. Fold. One, two, three, four, five. Head up, inhale, release. Inhale, lift vinyasa. Exhale, inhale. exhale. Marichyasana, B. Start by making half lotus with the left leg, with the foot crossing over the right leg. Take the right foot back outside of the hip, standing on one leg, sitting on the other. Exhale, fold. Wrap the arm around the right leg. Take the bind if it's possible. Use a strap as well. Stay here in a comfortable position, either folding extra more towards the floor or staying up, it's fine. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, let up. Release. And vinyasa. Upward facing. Down facing. Back on the mat. Parishasana B left. Take care. Now bringing the left leg over the right. It doesn't feel comfortable, keep it on the floor. Sorry, it's the other side. Right on top of the left. Exhale. One. Two. Three. Five, inhale, head up, release, exhale, vinyasa, back on the mat, dandasana, stretch the legs out. Starting on the right side, bring this leg close to the left shoulder, preparing for the twist, Marichyasana C. Modified variation without the bind, bring the elbow outside and twisting. One, two, three. Four, five, inhale, exhale, inhale, lifting, exhale, lower down, inhale, exhale, left side. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head back to center. Exhale, release. Inhale, vinyasa to lift. Upward facing, down facing. Back on the mat for the last one. Marichyasana D. Modified variation, of course. Start by bending the left leg, roll the right knee up.
Roll that knee in to the opposite shoulder. You can wrap the arm around. Exhale and twist. So show you a front view. This crosses over the body. Roll this leg up. Sit on the left side. Hold this knee in to the opposite shoulder. Bring this arm to wrap around and twist. One, two, three, four, five. Modification for this would be to keep the foot down, like so, and twist. Vinyasa, inhale, lift, upward facing, down facing, back to the mat. I'll show you a front view again. Right leg crosses over. This one I'm going to keep it inside as a modification. And twist. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, exhale, release. Vinyasa. Inhale. Exhale. And back on the mat. Dandasana. Nolkasana. For brevity, we're going to do only three sets instead of five. Inhale, legs up, arms parallel to the legs, heart open. One, two, three, four, five. Cross the legs. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Inhale. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, lift, back down. Third and last, normally there's five. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, lift, and release. Vinyasa. Now we jump the feet outside of the hands. We'll step through. Bhujangasana. Roll the shoulders under the thighs as much as possible. I'm going to modify by using blocks. One at a time, lift the foot, insert the arm, bring the hands on the blocks or on the floor, bring both feet together, Bhujangasana. One, two, three, four, five. Lower the head down, take the feet back. One, two, three,
5. Inhale, slowly lifting the head up.
Take the legs out to the side. Bend the knees behind the arms. And jump back or lower the feet down. Jumping back, exhale, inhale, exhale, down facing dog. Repeating step one from the floor. Step the feet outside of the hands, insert the hands under. Inhale, lift the legs up to the sides. Konasana. One, two, three, Sutta Konasana, bringing the feet in together. Modified version, send the arms just to the sides, both sides. One, two, three, four. Five. Inhale, head up. Okay. Releasing now. Cross the legs. Inhale, lift. Jump back. Or step back. Inhale. And exhale. Back on the mat. Padmasana, full Padmasana, or you can do crossing the legs, simply crossing the legs in Sukhasana. If you're not yet ready for full lotus, modified variation. You're going to take the legs up, wrap the arms around the legs. Five, one, two, three, four, five. Now with the legs in Padmasana, we'll do one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, and up. Vinyasa. Normally this is Konasana, rooster pose, where the hands are inserted between the legs. Inhale, step it back, exhale, inhale, exhale, down facing dog. Coming back. Baddha Konasana. Joining the soles of the feet together. Show you front view. We peel the feet away from each other. Exhale. One, two, three, four, five, rounding the back, one, two, three, four, five. Inhale, head up.
vinyasam. Due to the limited time, we're unable to finish the whole series, so we're going to go straight into Salamba Sirsasan, which is your unsupported headstand. Hand to the opposite elbow. Begin here. When you're ready, interlock the hands, make a nest. Head down. If you're new to this, please try against the wall first or get assistance from a teacher. Lower the head down. Gently pressing the hands on the back of the head. Lift the shoulders up away from the floor. Gaining strength in your foundation. Retract your arms. We're not dumping the weight into the neck and head. Lift the hips now and start to walk the feet forward until you have a vertical spine. When you have a vertical spine, you can bring the knees to the chest or you can go straight into Sirsasana, lifting both legs up. I'm going to go knees to chest first. And then extend both legs up. We're going to hold here for 15 in-breaths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, extend up, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You can bring the knees back to the chest if you like, and then come down. Child's pose. Relax your shoulders and neck. Balasana.
Position, upward facing, down facing, coming back on the mat, cross the legs, Sulkasana, easy pose, stretch out the arms, second finger to the thumb, Dhyan Mudra. Chin into the chest to engage Jalandhara Baddha.